She has been tearing up the Eastern European pop charts and has sold millions of records worldwide. Her fashion style has become a global sensation, leading her to start her own successful fashion brand. She is a leading European TV personality and is one of the judges on Eastern Europe's version of The Voice. She is Jelena Karleusa. She's setting American stages on fire as she brings her first major world tour to her eager fans this week in the USA.
Hey everyone, I'm John Enott with No TV, and I've got a music and entertainment update for you. As you know, we've been following European pop sensation and Serbian style goddess Jelena Karleusa as she's made her way across America this week on her first US tour. And boy, let me tell you, her show was off the hook. I was really fortunate enough to interview and talk to her last week when she was here in Detroit. Not only that, I was a guest at her show, so I got to see firsthand what she's all about. Let me tell you, her music was amazing. Her stage show, her lights, her dancers, the choreography, everything was great. It's kind of European pop flair, disco, soul, funk, R&B. I mean, it's just encompasses every music genre. I was really impressed. So as she makes her way across America, she's hitting many cities. She hit Detroit already. She hit Chicago, St. Louis, just to name a few. And tonight she's in the Big Apple in New York City, where she's playing in Queens at the Melrose Ballroom. So if you're in New York, you don't have anything to do tonight, you got to check out her show. You will love it, and you will be a fan for life. I guarantee it. So New Yorkers, come on, get out. Go see this girl perform. She brought her music here, and we got to support her. So tomorrow, I got another special treat for you. I'm going to be talking to Jelena's publicist, Mirella Saric-Dzioba, exclusively, and she's going to talk to us about what's been going on with the tour and how Jelena is enjoying her time here in America and what she's been doing. I know she was in New York earlier this week ahead of her show doing a photo shoot for a magazine, so she's making public appearances and it's been really busy. She's going to talk to us about that, and she's going to also give us an inside exclusive scoop on some new music projects and other special things that Jelena's got going on coming up here real shortly. So you want to stay tuned for that. All right, everyone, that's all we got for now. But I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave you with an exclusive video clip from Jelena's concert here in Detroit City last week. That's right, Motown, baby. Check it out. You're going to see exactly what I'm talking about. You're going to see her high energy and get a feel for just how funky and cool her music is. And don't forget to tune in tomorrow, where I'm going to be talking to her publicist, Mirella Saric-Dzioba, about what Jelena's going to be up to here in the coming weeks. Some special treats, so you don't want to miss it. Only here, exclusively, on No TV. So until then, until tomorrow, we're going to say good night. And for all my friends over in Eastern Europe and Macedonia, Serbia, Bosnia, we're going to say prijatno, everybody. Laga noć. Take care. Good night.